soil. First I recite them, then these raps I give in a toil. One of the purposes is for people to like them. That could be violence. This is madness, like an asylum. Always vibrant, people looking to give you guidance that could help you along the way. Maybe you will go viral. That's not for definite. Stay humble and in denial. Give it a little while, things will change in style. You might blow up like a nuclear explosion. Tear the parts away in little pieces, just like erosion. In the past, people doubt you. They are at the show. Them support yourself like a flower stem on then. I could be looking out the window, staring at the flats for ages. But farting ideas sparks in my mind on a daily basis. I have phases when my mind is becoming spacious, making real for rhymes and phrases that I never thought existed. It's outrageous. It's outrageous how it happens. Every line I write comes together like atoms in science. And as I'm rising, all you wanna be is a beast of suicide. And I'll be climbing to the highest heights I can get to. So glad I left you in a place we are so confused, giving people headaches. Stop wondering why I disapproved. No looking behind you, stare straight ahead. Keep your eyes on the future, the past is dead. No looking behind you, stare straight ahead. Keep your eyes on the future, the past is dead. Rap is my obsession, sending messages with expression. Using life lessons to send me in the right direction. That direction is up, not looking back like reflections. Going straight to the top, all I'm doing is progressing. People look at me like I'm someone from heaven, because I keep impressing when they're present. In my presence, used to be slacking, now spitting fire like dragons. I'm an animal attacking as I'm rapping, using feeders from my abdomen. With oxygen, speak truth as I'm unraveling. Realize the shit is happening. I'm hassling these rappers, weighing down a type of balancing. Shaking up the enemy, snacks like pure rattling. Never stop practicing, always time for re-examining the raps that you're after canvassing. I line myself up, even if I'm dangling. The brain inside my head is where the words are inhabiting.